Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2113. Keep the copy. All right, another user voice suggestion here. Maintain copy data on the clipboard, even if the dancing ants aren't shown around the copied range. And this happens all the time. So you come here and you try and copy some stuff. Control C. And that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cells. And then I come here to where I'm going to paste. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, damn it, there's not enough. So I insert a row. And inserting rows clears the clipboard. Not anymore. Starting in July 2017, the clipboard stays there. How awesome is that? All right, now, so they've changed the way things behave here. If you want the marquee to disappear, you have to use Enter to paste, right? See, so it's still there. I can still come here and Control V, Control V, Control V. But if I come here and Enter, yeah, that gets rid of the stuff on the clipboard like it used to. All right, and let's try this. Control C, I forget about Enter, I paste with Control V, press Escape, and it will clear that out. All right, now, big, huge question here. You know, you have to be careful what you ask for on user voice, because they might give you what you asked for, and all they were asking for was for it to maintain copied data. I haven't even tested this yet. I'm prepared to be completely disappointed. Control X, Control X, and then come here to where there's not enough room and insert a row, and then come here and try and paste. Oh, yes, score! Nice job, Microsoft. You handled both cut and paste. Persists after inserting rows, inserting columns, typing something in a cell. Beautiful, beautiful new feature, 224 votes. Again, if you're going to post out here, get a lot of votes. That's the key. Power Excel with Mr. Excel. Click that I in the top right-hand corner for information on buying the book. All right, episode recap. Used to be you copy some cells to the clipboard, and then Excel clears the clipboard. If you insert rows or columns or type something, you'd have to copy again. Well, not anymore. Office 365, starting July 2017, they will keep the copy. All right, you can do stuff and then paste. If you want the marquee to disappear, in other words, if you want the stuff to leave the clipboard, use the Enter key to paste, or after pasting with Control V or however you paste, press Escape to cancel the copy. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.